Hey everybody, it's Eric from epautos.com, your libertarian car guy, and I thought I would do a quick little rant because it's getting to be that time of year when the Gnome Saiyans come out. And on my left is a Gnome Saiyan. The Gnome Saiyan wants me to hear its bass. Boom, 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 boom. Big Snood. It has all the windows down and it's playing its ghetto rap crap at full thrust so that we can feel the echoplex. Because it is so cool to do that. Like, walking around with your underwear hanging out so everybody can see your ass crack. That's, you know, that shows what a cool and hip dude you are. Now, I don't like rap. That's not the point. The problem is people who try to shove it down your throat. That's the common theme with everything. If you want to listen to that some thug spew doggerel, big snood, that's certainly your prerogative. I have no problem with it. But don't be a dick and sit in traffic or in a public place and spew that stuff. I don't spew my Van Halen at top volume either when I'm in a crowded public place because I'm not a dick. I can be a dick, I guess, but I'm not a dick that way. Like Hannibal Lecter, I find discourtesy unspeakable, and stuff like that just gets my back up. I don't know why people can't behave themselves, have some consideration for the rest of the world. So, that's my rant today. I haven't figured out a way to combat the big snoodians. I wish I had some sort of an EMP pulse machine that I could direct their way to blow out their bass speakers when they do that. I think it would do humanity a great service. Gnome Saiyan. So anyway, more up at epautos.com, the web's best libertarian gearhead site where you'll find more rants about this and other subjects. Thanks for listening, and we'll catch up with you again soon.